damn it. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everybody. This is the Crypside Bitch with a special treat for you. I'm going to play a certain game from one of the animes I loved back in the day. I really enjoyed this anime back when I was young. During my teenage years, I watched it. It was called Gungrave, but this game is called Gungrave Gore. I'm actually super excited for this. I love the animated series of it, so I'm hoping the game itself will be good. Evil West, this was a dare game I was really super excited for, and starting a certain game for you guys. Okay, now I'm gonna shut up so we can see this. Why do those bones look like those old ass fucking Legos you used to have as a kid? Not actual Legos, like those cheap ass Legos, the ones your parents got you and they could afford you actual Legos. I can't remember what they were called, but if anybody remember what those Legos were called, please leave me a message and let me know what they were.
My name is Quartz, and it's been quite a while since I met Mika. We thought the seep was completely gone, but that wasn't true. Mika and I met after the battle against that scumbag Gonpo of Raven Clan. Unfortunately, I could not catch Gonpo, and I got a severe injury. That is when Mika, or as I call her, Boss, and I met. She saved my life. And that grim-looking guy, armed with a huge coffin and two guns, was next to her. And then there was the El Alcanel. This is the group that Boss leads to eradicate the seed. I had to join the team since I owe my life to Boss. Of course, there is also my personal grudge against the Raven Clan as well. So far, we tried our best to stop the spreading of the seed. Boss and I also found out that there was a seed refinery in Scumland. Scumland, or the island, is totally under Raven Clan's control. Raven Clan is a drug cartel ran by four bosses. They call themselves a corporate company, but we all know that they are the biggest drug cartel in the world. Yensen Boostmaster. He is one of the four bosses of the Raven Clan. There is an intel that he was spotted in Hong Kong. He is a cold-blooded scum that likes to kill people with his katana. But for some reason, he really wants to kill Grave. Big Wushen. She is called the Witch, and she is also one of the four Raven Clan bosses. They say that she sings the Song of Death, but I'm not too sure. These rumors are full of lies, so people believe what they want to believe. Taranti. That damn old man. He just seems like an old man on the outside, but he looks suspicious. And watch out for the old man's walking stick, too. And then there is Gonpo. I met Boss because of this guy. But, no thanks to him, my arm was injured. Although, sometimes, this arm comes in handy. Now Boss and that grim-looking guy Grave have head off to Scumland. They'll contact me soon. Until then, I'll have to keep an eye on the situation as well. You never know when they'll be needing my help.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but that's the first thing I noticed, like, those builds. They look like those cheap-ass Legos your parents got you when they couldn't get you actual Legos. So, like I said, if anybody know what those were called, please leave me a message in my message box and let me know what they were called. Oh, good. Here. Yay, here's the excited part. know, right? It's gonna drive me nuts now, because, yeah, it's like those cheap-ass Legos your parents got you. Say, well, we could get you the good Legos, so we got you the cheap version of them. I think they were called, like, Big Blocks, I think, was that what they were called? I don't fucking remember. I'm probably gonna have to look them up after I get done playing games or something, because it's gonna drive me nuts now. Damn! I'm talking about seeing right through somebody.
The site is clear.
I got you, boss. Your troops are on the way. I'll be with you shortly. Be careful.
I'll wait for the El O'Connell and pester the wall. You breach, clear, and take control of the area site.
I got trophy right off the get-go. I think that's some neat as shit. Okay, that's what that... Okay. Okay. Control. Okay, I think I got this. Okay.
Watch out! Mafia gangs!
Nice! Move! Okay, let's see here. I want to try that.
Great. The enemies are approaching.
Damn! Can't go in there? Well, guess my coffin takes up too much room.
Great! Watch out! Upper level!
Alright, you wanna do it again? Woo!
Great! They're coming from all sides!
Shit! Woo! Good day? Haha! Fuck you guys. Fuck you! I know, this shit's fucking cool. Plus two. Okay. We'll try something.
Fuck off!
Thank you. bitch, fuck off. Let's go next time. Let's do one more story mode, then I'll probably hop off, do something else for a bit. But I am loving this game. This game is fucking fun. Fuck knocking, just blow a hole through the door. Basically kill everything. Gotcha. Kick their ass. I can do that.
The enemies are approaching.
Thank you.
Jump over. Great. They're coming from all sides.
Right back, guys. But watch this. Hold on. Let me take these guys out real quick. I'll tell you what's cool about this. Oh, fuck. Fuck. They won't let me do it. Hold on. Damn it. Come on, do it again. Yeah. Let's check this out now. Follow me. Get what they're doing. Get out. I'm off on it. Let me see if I can find a guy. Well, let me grab him. Might tell you what's cool about it, but.
Great.
No, that's the second one. Yeah, you can pull people in or.
Nice! That's the way you do it!
Yeah. It's basically a game, there's not really no skill, just fucking let bullets fly and just kill shit.
Well, I think that's what mine is. I know a zombie game like that.
Okay, hold on, let me show you what's cool about this part, because I really didn't get to show you much, because I was kind of halfway through it. But here we go. Perfect, this is perfect. Okay. So you got health and you got shield. Your shield goes away first before your health does. No, fuck. No, you have a rapid. But there is a rapid fire if you do it right. I don't remember what that was, actually. Oh, let me see if I can do it. What? Fuck. If it'll let me do it, come on. Fuck, I can't remember how to do it now. But there is a cool one. Let me see if I can do it right quick. See if I can get a big group of bandits to show you this. Yeah, I'm streaming it.
Why not?
I think I have to come this way, I think. Hmm? Oh, I have to go this way. Oh, here. I forgot there's a compass. That red thing. That's your life. Oh. It's on. I mean, I don't know. It just hasn't popped up. Here, watch this. Fuck, I can't. It's not letting me do it yet. I don't have enough build up for it. I guess I have to build up enough points for it. Dude, there's a lot of cool shit you can do in this game. I just gotta. Use a combo you can do. One cool thing, but that's not what I wanted to try to do. All I can do now. I'll just wait till I get a big ult and I can do it. To show you it. I think right here would be a perfect opportunity. I can do it. Oh, damn.
Okay.
I should be able to do this.
Okay.
Yeah, I thought I showed you this, because I thought this might be something you might be into. Okay. Yeah, I thought it might be something you might be into. I think it's for PC too. I don't think it's just only a PlayStation exclusive, so I think you can get it for PC. It's called Gungrave War.
Careful. No, fuck.
Hurry, Grace! Faster! Grape, there's the exit!
More shit!
God damn it, no! God damn it! Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop here. And if you liked what I did, let's say give me 3 views and I'll continue on. No, let's make it 4. Either way, I'm gonna finish this game, but if you wanna see, continue to see me play this game, then give me at least 4 views. That's all I'm asking. I'll catch you next episode. This is Crimson Bitch out. Bye.